Okay guys, this is Best Antenna TV in 2019. So let's see, I will unboxing this box. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's first we trying to open the box with the scissors. Scissor guys, scissor. Okay, this is Best Antenna. This antenna is in Japan. The brand is Toyosaki. This good antenna maybe. Let's see, we trying to open this antenna. I buy it online for the only maybe till $8. I think this antenna is cheap, not expensive. The antenna is very good. Let me see, we try to open this. Oh, look at this. The antenna is very, very big. Best antenna in 2019 guys. You see this. Oh, very big. Toyosaki outdoor TV antenna. And indoor. Of course, outdoor and indoor. With smart chip AIO. The model, the sales model is AIO 2220SG. Look at this. You see this, have the icon, high gain, digital, analog, booster, frequency. Okay, the icon is, and you see this TV connector and the cable. TV, LG TV, cover, analog or digital. Up for the analog and digital is the format TV. This is format TV from Asia. Digital video broadcasting for the digital format. Outdoor, indoor, traveling, sailing. Sunrise, moon, raining. Okay, the model is AIO 2220SG, frequency 470 to 860 MHz, gain 22 dB, maximum output 95 dB, unit impedance 75 ohm, ampere, AC 220 volt, 50 Hz, 3 watts, made in China. But this is the antenna license from Japan. Japan quality. Okay, let's see this antenna. Very big, huh? Ooh, look at this. What is this? This is the cable, the antenna cable for 10 meter. And this is the charger. the charger of the antenna with power, with booster. The cable, okay. Ooh, la la. Let's take it off this plastic. Very good design, futuristic design maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. I plug in this into this the antenna cable port in here. See, trying to. And then I'll trying to to television. Okay, let's see. We try to put it. Very trying to TV. I plug in again. Here. Kok nggak mau ya? Yes, this is my, oh, I see.
I see.
Gak apa, kan saya. Oh, I see.
Huh? You forget?
And then,
di sana.
And then put here the port antenna in here.
Ini portnya? No.
Hah?
No.
In here?
No.
No.
Itu. No. Tap.
I plug in this in here. I try plug in here. And then the port to the TV, the port antenna cable to the TV in here.
Let's see. Look. Okay.
To turn on the TV. But the port charging to the station charging here, stop contact. Okay. See. And just the channel setup here. This is set up for the digital or analog board. We trying to set up for the digital first. That you see the for my TV is Sony Bravia 2 option, analog setup and digital setup, but we choose to digital setup. Okay, that's it. And digital tuning, digital auto tuning, just digital auto tuning, select okay. Oh, what? Select okay again. Okay, the my TV trying searching for the channel, digital channel. Did it the digital antenna TV get the channel for the digital station? Let's see. Still zero, still no fun. Still searching in my the antenna. Maybe I put this in the high place to get the situation. Okay. Oh, this. Let's see. Till zero. You see this? Till 13 zero. Still on my phone. Okay, I got this egg program on my TV station. Let me see the channel. This is analog auto timing. So I put this in my room in here. Let's see, I try this. This is very good. I got this. Oh, 13 channel. Okay, I try this. Okay, let's see, get 16 program, 70 program. Maybe this is not good, the signal, but I just put in the smart chip or the antenna TV in my room, in living room, in the indoor. You see this, I put this in there. See, yeah, that the my antenna digital TV tuner. So, 25 program, I got this. Not good, but not bad too. But this station, still get in. done, finish. I got 20 egg channel from my TV. This is a very, very good. Get this, 9, 10, egg 21, 22, 23, 25, 26.